Whenever you receive a new request from a client of yours, either by email or on the phone, you can transfer it into XTRF in a few moments. So here's an email I received. It contains basic information about the order, the languages, the requested delivery time, and an attachment that will become the source document. In XTRF, I will add a new project. I need to provide a brief description of what it is about, pick the client, and the service I will perform. Within seconds, I have my project created, waiting for more information. I can input the desired date of delivery as client's deadline, copy and paste a fragment or entire email into the client notes field so that they are visible to anyone inspecting the project. The languages are chosen right below. Scrolling down, we see the project's process, that is the procedure you are about to perform. Then we arrive at the files section where I will upload the document received by email. It will be processed according to the project settings. Such a short procedure is enough to set the basic features of a project. In case you're not going to be its project manager, you can reassign it to someone else. The other person will receive an automated notification so that they know about their new assignment. In another clip, you will learn how to look for linguists and set up the project's finances in the most efficient fashion.